And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Starfield today. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. So today we're going to be doing some more main questing. If I can find more side quests, I'll do them, but you know, you're supposed to be finding like little computer terminals that are going to give you like side quests, and I'm like, I can't find them. I guess I'll just wait until I get to a settlement that is actually easier to access, to get access to that type of stuff. Anyways, let's get into playing some more Starfield.
Thank you. emerge from the harsh Martian landscape.
Serving drinks here for over 40 years. What's your poison? You ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. After about round three or four was all he would talk about. And he's got a voice that carries. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But...
He has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but... If I'm out all that money... I got problems. What do you say? Let me confirm the amount. Okay, let's talk. Last time he was here, Moira kept yelling about the Lady of Love, singing songs, all that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
Hello. It's not easy coordinating corporate efforts between the Star Yard. Look at this place.
Thank you. Daniel's an asshole. Honest work, good pay. I get
it. Someday, I'm gonna take this business to the stars and turn it into something big.
Dessert. It's all food.
The miners have a secret about something.
Waffles, pancakes, and breakfast burritos.
I swear that morning klaxon still startles me every time. I heard they found another new freshwater deposit in one of the mines. So much better than paying those ridiculous import prices.
There's nothing like fresh air filters, am I right?
Some might see junk, but hi. Well, I apologize if I'm. Sure thing. Take a look. Good luck out there.
Is there?
How's it?
Is there not an afterlife?
Yes.
No. Peace be with you.
We should push for more genetic diversity in our crops. I'd hate it.
Stay away from the sixth circle unless you're a miner.
This reminds me of my youth in Navy training barracks. Cold, cramped, and offensive. People always ask me what I think.
To me, if you reckon you can hack it as a bounty hunter. Hey, darling. You look like the type who doesn't mind getting their hands dirty. The Trackers Alliance can always use more bounty hunters to round up and kill wanted criminals. That feels... So, you're fixing to take yourself on a little bounty hunt. Well, look no further than the broken spear. the Trackers Alliance posts jobs on the mission board over there. Big old console, can't miss it. Now, look, much as I'm itching to get back out there and take down wanted marks on my own, I can't help you any more than that. So, don't come crying to me. Bye. Hope I never have to kill you.
Is a good place to connect with others or fulfill any spiritual needs you may have.
Yo, hey, I'm Manaki. Cool, that's what we... Come back anytime.
Nothing's ever easy here. I'd give anything for a transfer to another Enhance office. Somewhere more white collar would be nice. Certainly. Let's get to work on you. Goodbye.
The Lex condos aren't anything special, but plenty of people call them home.
Oh, I'd love to take a vacation.
Well, that's a relief. It'd be...
Sorry.
I know it's my job to help people. I'm Dr. Flynn.
Of course. Just try to make it quick in case things get busy.
Take care.
Ever been to Aquila? Those security uniforms are...
I'm here to help if you need anything. Hello. Do you have... I see. Well, you're very welcome.
Passing through, or here to stay?
Thank you.
What can I do you for?
Good. Here's the show. Now, I heard rumors that I got a plan in place to find him, but I gotta...
All right, so you're gonna want to take this here sensor and put it way up at the tippy top of the old Mars launch pad tower where it's nice and unobstructed. You're gonna want to make sure you've got a boost pack to help get yourself up there, or else it's gonna be a tough climb. Mars gravity's on the low side, but not that low. It'll track down my Mark's chip signal, assuming he shows, and I'll call in my partner to take care of him. Clear out and come back to me as soon as you're done so you don't...
off when you are, Captain.
If you could take a nap, a beat.
responding to my hail. It's been a long time since I had company. I'm Dr. Sola Banglawala from MAST in New Atlantis. I'm performing a geological survey of the settled systems as part of a field research initiative. I flagged you down to see if you might have any rare geological samples to contribute. I can't thank you enough. I'm in the market for lithium, platinum, and vanadium right now. I'm not asking for much. I know they're hard to come by. I understand. Well, thanks for stopping anyway. I'm going to try my luck in another system. You might want to back up a bit. This old junker's grav drive is a little on the fritz. Fly safe! Sorry, this is taking longer than usual. So, do you have any hobbies? If you haven't tried it yet, give origami a shot. I've been folding paper birds and flying them across the ship in zero-G. Personally, I have quite a rock collection. I used to spend my weekends gathering samples on Jemison. Maybe I shouldn't have let that slip at the office, huh? That's probably why they sent me on this job instead of some poor grad student. The guy looks him up and down and says...
We'll be right back.
we scan you for contraband.
Sniffers picked up the Aurora you're carrying the second you stepped through.
All right, get up slowly and turn around. Try to run and we open fire.
Sounds like a good idea.
Great. I'll bring the blend.
I can promise you, I've spent years
so take your time. Am I? I have a lot. This is a prime. You'd think that. Anyway, I... So why don't you help out a... Absolutely!
So you're telling me I have to take my entire load of alcohol back to New Atlantis?
That's right.
No, no, no! Hey, wait! You were there? When those security assholes nabbed me? Please, have a heart. You need to help me. Thank you. Oh, God. I gotta admit, I'm freaking out here. I've lost my job. I've lost my creds, and if I don't square things with Yannick Legrand, I'll lose everything else. Everything. Yannick is expecting a package. A really not so legal package. If you deliver it to him, he'll know I'm loyal. Don't worry, Yannick's loaded. He'll take care of you. You are a regular lifesaver. You're solid. My crate's on block 02 in Ebside. My authentication code is Alpha 3 Kilo 4. Just tell the manager and she'll key you in. The package is there, everything accounted for. Just take that to Yannick and hopefully this damn nightmare will be over.
Sleep crates for...
I have some sleep crate units available for rent, but...
Good for you. You can... And it just so happens we have a deluxe shipping crate that recently came on the market. All right. Here's your... You have the proper authorization code. I might even throw... I got it. And authentication is all green.
Before you go, I'm going out on a limb here and assuming your account's more flush than my usual clientele. I've got some evicted crates set up to go to the dump. Might be full of weak old Kazembas, or it could have the original Miguel Rafael Bailamos. Only one way to find out. You're welcome. That's what...
This district certainly provides evidence that Ryujin's influence has spread from their tower and out into the city.
Did that jumping in from where?
Paradiso.
All this time we thought he was...
Yeah? You'll need something?
If you're here for blend, I just had a new batch come in last...
No. I think he finally ran out of credits.
No wonder you're stocking up.
No mystery. The name says it all. Look, I don't have time for chit-chat. I've got a lot of business to take care of, so if you don't mind hurrying this along, that'd be great.
As soon as word gets out.
Oh, yeah, right. You're with Nasher. I see the family resemblance. You're practically... I know he got pinched. So if you are some undercover neon, Yannick's no one's mark. Oh, really? Huh. Fascinating. So Nasher came through. Might be he's less crappy than I gave him credit. Who am I kidding? He's a bottom feeder. But when all the good fish get gobbled up by corporations, sickly minnows are all that's left. Take the creds. I am known far and wide for my generosity. Ask anyone. And there is more where that came from. You look like talent. Serious talent. And no one knows you. Yes. You are looking at the one and only maker of Yannick's blend. It's potent, it's good, and has a jackhammer of a kick. The kick is the problem. But you may be a solution. I'm thinking a new, cleaner, smarter operation. With you working for me. Excellent. Yes. Blend needs Aurora, yes? And Aurora is totally illegal outside of the Astral Lounge. And really, really illegal off-world. If the great Benjamin Bayou finds out you're selling it on the streets, even bigger. But so far, I have outsmarted them all. And together, we can keep making loads of credits and making a fool of the great man Bayou at the same time. Very, very good. Nisher's worthless to me now. Loyal, yes, but he'll be watched from now on. Useless. And my other employee, Felix Sadler, makes Nisher look like a genius. I think it is time Felix Sadler takes a vacation. Or maybe he tragically falls into the ocean, I don't care which. But you deal with him, and you become very valuable to you. This is the start of something beautiful!
As long as our hands don't get too dirty, I suppose we can help out this young...
Felix sex up in some deep...
Out of town, buddy. I'm gonna do you a favor. Head back to Bayou Plaza before the disciples get you. Hey, it's your ass, not my. Us crate rats used to think the Ebbside Strikers were awful. Kinda wish they. Well, you'll find them at Madame Savage's. They're always holding auditions, as they call it. Looking for new blood. So, for being so helpful, chance for a donation. Come on, might be saving my life. What with the disciples and all. Story?
Put some
more! Yeah.
Right back!
Oh.
deal with Felix yet? You get results. Like me. Well, hopefully not too much like me, right? So, now, new business plan. Where I am the boss and you are my capable and well-rewarded underling, eh? Yannick's blend is running low. Soon there will be angry customer and that's bad for business. What we need is Aurora. And there's only one place to get that. Xenofresh Fisheries. So it is time for you to be... And here are some superb and very legitimate credentials. And your new name is... So you apply there to work in production. Oh, you know how to make amp, yes? Simple recipe. They expect applicants to know basic chemistry. Use the research station over there and analyze these. I'm sure you'll figure it out for me. So you need to put on your best suit, Riley, and make a good impression. Neshar's contact should be looking for...
Take it easy.
don't suppose I have time for a nap before we leave?
Logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next.
Power 1. We cut down to minimal ship power and creep forward. They might not notice us getting closer. But yes, worst case, we fight our way through.
title. The whole place is decommissioned. And I need parts for emergency repairs. Hopefully it hasn't been picked clean yet.
Well, that's not good. Earth and everything around it was abandoned a long time ago. And the old star yards are crawling with spacers and other scavengers.
Weapons ready. Never know who else might be scavenging there.
pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.